morning, standard 4 children. Today we'll do GK revision. So few question answers I have written down in the board. You take out your notebook and start writing with me. Okay? So for the first question is, what does this road sign mean? It means you have to say which road sign does this mean. So children, the answer will be no parking. P-A-R-K-I-N-G, no parking, because there's a P and a cross is given, okay? Children, the next question is, what does this road sign mean? Children, it's an arrow. You have to go straight and then a right arrow, okay? So it means you have to go straight and turn right. So children, the answer will be turn right or right turn, okay? Right turn. Children, the third question is, what was the old name of Bengaluru? So children, the old name of Bengaluru is Bangalore. Bang, B-A-N-G-A-L-O-R-E, Bangalore, okay? So children, the fourth question is, Chennai is the present name of which city? So children, they're asking the old name of the city Chennai. Okay? So the old name of the city Chennai is Madras. M-E-M-A-D-R-A-S. Madras. Okay? So children, the fifth question is, which district is now named after a freedom fighter? So children, the answer is Nawashal. N-A-W-A-N-S-H-A-H-R. Nawashahar. Okay? Nawashahar. Children, the sixth question is, what does this road sign mean? So children, there is an inverted triangle. You know a triangle is like this, but now I have drawn it the opposite way, okay? So children, this sign means give way, okay? G-I-V-E, give way, okay? So children, you will write it down very neatly in your GK notebook and start learning the question answers, okay? So children, stay safe. Have a good day.